Through extensive testing, Ultratech has determined there are three simple tests that can be performed to determine if Gentoo coating is adequately hydrolyzed and cured to yield optimum performance. Sharpie marker test. Place the fully cured Gentoo coated item on a clean, flat surface with good lighting. Draw one horizontal line and one perpendicular line on the item to be tested using a fine point Sharpie permanent marker. Attempt to wipe off the two marks using a dry cloth or paper towel. The Sharpie marker will be completely removed from a properly coated and cured item. Acetone test. Note: this test is best performed on a flat item coated with Gentoo. Use a disposable pipette to place a droplet of pure acetone about 1 cm in diameter on the surface of the item to be tested. Set a timer for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes has elapsed, tip the item at a 90-degree angle to allow the acetone to run off. Gently wipe the item dry and rub a fine point Sharpie marker over the area where the acetone was applied. On a properly coated and cured sample, the Gentoo coating will not be removed by the acetone, and the Sharpie marker can easily be wiped away with a dry cloth or paper towel. Tape adhesion test. Use a cutting tool, such as a sharp razor blade, scalpel, or knife, to make 6 horizontal cuts through the coating to the substrate. Each cut should be approximately 3/4 inch long and about 1/8 inch apart. Make 6 vertical cuts of the same length and spacing through the horizontal cuts to form a 5x5 grid of squares. Lightly brush away any loose flakes of coating. Cut a piece of strong tape, such as black Gorilla brand tape or high quality duct tape of sufficient size, to extend over all the cuts in every direction. Center the tape over the cut area and use a pencil eraser or flat object to smoothly and firmly press the tape down over the cut area. Remove the tape by pulling one end smoothly and rapidly, not jerked, back upon itself. Rub a Sharpie marker over the entire cut area. If the Gentoo coating has been removed, dark patches will appear between the cuts. Compare the test pattern on the item being tested to the chart shown and rate the adhesion. A properly coated and cured item should yield a 5B rating. Some substrates may need a pretreatment to attain a 5B adhesion. This is detailed in the preparation and coating instructions. For more information on Gentoo, please visit us on the web at www.gentoocoating.com.